a bunkhouse story. Here we are on Labor Day,